This is a Fluke 101 palm size multimeter. They have a magnetic strip in the back side. And then they have AC voltage, DC voltage, mini voltage, continuity, and the diode. Capacitance, hertz can be measured. And they have a new type. Cover of the test point, and then we can move the cap now and test the voltage. They have far with point, and then now we test the continuity. It's very loud noise, and then we test the capacitance. It's okay. Okay, thank you for watching.